In Finland we have this thing called pussikalja, bag beer. Unfortunately, this is not actually a bag filled with beer, but cans or bottles that you can, for example, take to the park in a bag. Not to be confused with the American way of drinking a can of beer from a tiny paper bag due to open container laws. Although you may not think so, Finland can get pretty nice in the summer. Then it's time to go to a local shop or alko and buy a load of beer and head on to the nearest park, get drunk, blast Sandstorm on a Bluetooth speaker, pass out and get badly sunburned. Usually with your friends having drawn a kirkkovene with sunscreen on your chest. Good times! Oh, what's a kirkkovene? That's another video altogether. The size of the bag is of course optional. This is a regular sized bag, a kauppakassi, but may I suggest one of these. And if you have had too much to drink, you can always vomit into the bag. Although, if possible, make sure that there are no beers left in the bag beforehand. And if you want to be courteous to your friends or mom or whoever drives you home from the park, you can conveniently hang the bag from your ears like this.
Who? This is my favorite song!